mounting the push-pull props. Firstly, the Domino Brace Connector DRA is attached to the horizontal panel struts. The push-pull props are pre-assembled on the ground. In the process, they are first attached to the base plate using bolts and cotter pins. Then the push-pull props are bolted on the DRA. Subsequently, the base plate is attached to the anchor bolt. By carefully turning the push-pull props by means of the handgrips, the formwork is then plumb.